The BCI Sizer Kit is sent in a sterile package and contains the Coil-Sizer, the Flat-Transducer-Sizer, the Depth Gauge, and the Depth Gauge Handle. The templates are used during bone bridge surgery. The Flat-Transducer-Sizer and the Coil-Sizer are connected as shown. Using the assembled sizers, the position of the implant on the skin is determined before the incision is made. The depth gauge handle is assembled with the depth gauge to provide easier handling. Press the lower part of the handle together to assemble or disassemble the depth gauge handle and the depth gauge. With these templates, the position of the BCFMT is marked on the skull. The depth gauge assembly is put together by placing the flat transducer sizer over the depth gauge. It is then used to determine the size and drill depth of the bone bed for the BCFMT. A decision can then be made as to whether any BCI lifts are used, and if so, which size. For example, if two lines are visible, the 2 mm BCI lifts should be used. Using the BONEBRIDGE drill bit, which is supplied in the BCI implant kit, the fixation holes are drilled through the flat transducer sizer. Once the holes are drilled, the 2 mm BCI lifts are pushed onto the wings of the BONEBRIDGE FMT. With the appropriate screw lengths, the BONEBRIDGE is then screwed into the bone. Initially, they are screwed lightly into the fixation holes. With the torque wrench, the screws are secured firmly. A force of 10 to 20 Newton centimeters is enough to ensure a tight fixation. Depending on how many lines are seen on the depth gauge assembly, the corresponding BCI lifts are used. For example, if 4 lines are visible, the 4 mm BCI lifts should be used. The package consists of 2 BCI lifts, along with 2 standard screws and 1 emergency screw, all 10 mm in length. The next package available consists of both the 3 and 2 mm BCI lifts, along with the corresponding screws being 8 mm in length. The 3 mm lifts are used when 3 lines are visible, and the 2 mm lifts when 2 lines are visible. The 1 mm BCI lifts are used when 1 line is visible. The package only consists of 2 BCI lifts as, in this case, the screws from the BONEBRIDGE implant kit should be used. If there is no line visible, the BONEBRIDGE should be implanted without the use of BCI lifts.